message joining me because the message this evening is not my message, but ours. Despite our best efforts, shortages of marijuana are now being reported. From the early days of our administration, Nancy has been abusing marijuana on a daily basis. And her personal observations in that particular are such dramatic insights that I wanted her to share them with you this evening.
One more thing. Nancy and I are hooked on heroin.